In If This World Were Mine. Now I listened to it and I thought this sounds like you recorded it in 1990. And saying that just because of the vibe of it, it's a really beautiful song. I mean, who worked on it with you? Oh,
Reese
maybe
Johnson,
that's why. Okay.
and he, when we, to be honest, that was one of our songs that we kind of revamped, to be honest,
Ah,
because I
okay.
wanted a 90s song.
Oh, it's a beautiful
And
90s song.
Reese, it's a song that was revamped, and we wanted a 90s sound to
Yeah,
put
it is
out.
beautiful. Yeah, I loved it. Yeah.
Thank you. We wanted the, 90s thing to put out. And the only reason why we didn't get to work it, because I started having problems with my esophagus and my voice was gone. I couldn't even sing it if I wanted to sing it.
Wow.
Gone. I couldn't sing it, perform it, nowhere. So I was like, what's the point in trying to, work the record? I can't perform it. So
Wow.
I just left it alone. I just, left it alone. But now, okay, we're at a different place now. Now we're at a
Yeah.
different place.
Yeah. Hey everyone, I want to thank you for being part of Halftime Chats. This new update is really about our membership, and I'm really excited to be able to fully launch the membership page. There will be things like full interviews from day one. As soon as the interview drops, you get access to it without any ads on it. There'll be some exclusive member-only videos that will just be some behind-the-scenes stuff and some other things that we will never be broadcast. For some members, you can be able to get actually two interviews, because I do have a backlog of almost seven or eight interviews that I don't even know when I'm going to be able to broadcast them. So you're able to get at least some of those up front, and some just behind the scenes stuff, because there's a lot of stuff that goes behind the scenes that I have never been able to talk about or release. For everyone else, you know what, the videos will still be the same. Over a week or a week and a half or 2 weeks, depending on how long it is. So everything stays the same. The polls stay the same. The community chats, the community stuff stays the same. But I think with the membership stuff, I'm able to add a little bit more and invest a lot more time and energy in really supporting the members. So I do hope you come on that ride with me. I appreciate the support. And this will just help me continue to invest in taking things to the next level. Take care.